Today marks 220 years study birth of Mirza Ghalib and Google Islandia honoring the legendary Urdu poet Lagagi. December 27 AK sedut la feature as the poet standing in the front of a scenic dia with his pen and paper. The overall look of the dutla as a miniaturist fael, attribute to his contribution to the Mughal Empire. Ghalib was conferred with the several titles sukas de Biulmulk and Mirza Nushabi el Urusia Badushas Afai and Sarvas to Toto the Emperor's eldest son. Fans to Uktowit eto celebrata his birth anniversary. Known by el Urusia is pen name Ghalib, Mirza Asadulla Bachkan Islandia famous for his gazals, Twike Bulurita India bot Urdu and Persian. His poetias va en translata India main languages. Born India Agra, Ghalib began writing poetry from the age of 11. While his poetry was not immediately appreciated, it became known after his death on February 15, 1869, a reality met Furasa in India Isli Fatima. His home India Delhi has been turned into a memorial.